draws the pink rug here. So getting set, race 6, $1.50, stiff upper lip. Very well tried, odds on favourite. Green light, stand by for a start. Set, racing, stiff upper lip, only left fair. Good speed inside of it. Sunset Versace leads early from Yeppy Allen and Hop Singh. Then followed by Fine Copper. Off the track, Azumi Spirit. Stiff upper lip's got plenty to do from there. And tailed off as Pillar Creek. Sunset Versace, the leader, around the corner. Fine Copper back to the rail. Sunset Versace pouncing out wider. Azumi Spirit will beat them all. Azumi Spirit underneath my nose will win it from Yeppy Allen up for second late, and third's probably the favourite, stiff upper lip. Then followed Fine Copper and Sunset Versace. Can you believe it's run fifth? And then Hop Singh and Pillar Creek. Azumi Spirit at 22.60 and 5.80. Underneath the arches. We'll get up here from three Yeppy Allen. It's almost hard to believe that Sunset Versace and Fine Copper have missed the trifecta after halfway down the running, fighting out first and second. 7-3-8, and four Fine Copper ends up fourth. Didn't that race change complexion? 23.